The real Samsung Evo Plus card. I've already opened it, as you can see. I've bought this one in an official store. And the point of the video is that after this you will be able to tell if a card is fake or not. This one's definitely legit. So yeah, let me unpack it. Let's check the adapter first. Focus. Come on, focus. Here. So yeah, it's pretty simple adapter. Adapter, so let's check the SD card. Here it is. The detail is quite good. Not perfect, but really, really good. That's what you should expect from the real thing. On the rear, it says it's made in Korea. And on the slices, you can see it's white on every side, except for the fat side, let's say, this one.